says, me and Jay, Drake's in the track box. I start freestyling to it. Jay thought of a couple lines. I said, man, just go ahead and throw that on there. Now, I'd be so surprised, he probably wouldn't expect it to be on there. And we send it back to him. And he's like, oh, shit, the throne is on this shit. Then Jay thought about it out of respect for Meek Mill, so he didn't want to be on the track. Then I said, look, I'll call Drake, I'll call Meek, I'll call y'all. We got to squash the shit. We got to let people have this song. But then it went out of that territory, it went into some title, some shit, some political shit, some shit about percentages on songs. I can't take this shit, bro. He called me after the robbery, say, how you feeling? You want to know how I'm feeling? Come by the house. Bring the kids by the house. Like the brothers. Let's sit down.